I got no place to go. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that change, change. Na 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 na. Oh no.
Family, it's Reverend Russ, and I want to invite you to my upcoming talk this Sunday, where we're kicking off our entire month about mental equivalence and a reciprocal universe and what these things mean. And we're going to start off with the very first chapter from Matthew Fox's book called Mental Equivalence. And it's really, really an interesting, fascinating idea of how we sort of create within our minds first this idea of what we want our lives to be, whether we're conscious of it or not. And then it comes into the world of form. So I'm really excited to get to talk with you about that. And it also talk with you about how this kind of was the result of my mental equivalent, even though I didn't really know it 100%. So it's going to be a super fun conversation, and it's also going to be my last talk as a staff minister at Cityside. So I'm feeling all the feels about leaving you, and I'm also feeling excited about getting to come and see all of this for the next step in my life. So I really look forward to seeing you this Sunday. Please be sure to sign up to come in person. We've been loving seeing everybody who's shown up in person, and we want to continue to fill all of the available seats that we have, because there's just something really special about being with each other in that same room. And I would love to see you all during my last talk. So look forward to seeing you on Sunday, and we will talk soon.
Na 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 na. Ooh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, gonna make the change.